Early adoptions are held in private, but today three families decided to participate in a public ceremony to show just how important adoption is and also celebrate National Adoption Month. Before the celebration of new families coming together, smiling, laughing, and eating cake.
In regards to our case number 2010-4884.
There were tears of joy inside the courtroom as these adoptions became final.
When they become part of our family, we just couldn't stand the thought of them leaving us. And we wanted to be part of our family.
The Hawkins family, part of this big day, originally only wanted to foster children. But once they brought in these five brothers and sisters, they couldn't let go.
They're just like our kids. I mean, I think of them just as always been ours.
Robert and Rebecca Hawkins already have three grown children and six grandchildren. However, they're excited to get this new chapter of their life started with Anna and Courtney, Michael, Casey, the eldest sister, and Matthew. Now, the Hawkins received more exciting news this week that they'll be adding to the family and that Bryce, the children's youngest brother, will also become part of their family.
He's been with us since January the 19th, so he is definitely part of our family.
Now, there are 200 more children up for adoption right here in Hamilton County, and so far this year, 75 children have found their happy ending. I'm Allison Montoya, News 5.